Yeah, I think that'll probably work best.
Okay, I'm here with the guys from the kite rescue team, and they are finishing up the rescue mission of the 75-foot Gift of Wings Windsock that was lost last May, and have recovered the Windsock. Now it's a matter of getting it across the rocks and over this little channel of water. So we'll keep you posted as the rescue mission of the giant Windsock continues here, right by the Milwaukee Art Museum, right across from the Gift of Wings Kite Store.